IBPS PO 2021 notification. When we can expect this notification and what will be the number of vacancies in this notification, we gonna discuss in this video. Hi friend, my name is Akash Shukla, your quant educator at NTI. So chaliye video shuru karte hain. Guys, we already have information regarding IBPS PO 2021 notification from the IBPS calendar 2021. So as per the IBPS calendar 2021, your IBPS PO exam is scheduled on 9th October, 10th October, 16th October and 17th October. And if you see the number of days in between the notification and the prelims examination date in banking exam, then guys, it is 45 to 60 days gap. So what we can say that guys, this is the right time when we can expect IBPS PO 2021 notification. Yes guys, if this is 13th August, then you can easily expect your IBPS PO 2021 notification in between 13th or 20th August. So guys, IBPS PO 2021 notification bahut jald aapke samne hoga. And guys, what will be the number of vacancies this time? So guys, if we see the previous data, the previous trend, then we can easily see the initially vacancy was 1400 plus. And these vacancies was increased to 3500 plus. So guys, this time you can easily expect in the initial time in IBPS PO, the number of vacancies will be what guys? Around 2000 plus or 2500 plus. And these vacancies will go around guys 4000 to 5000 plus. Yes guys, so you can definitely expect the number of vacancies in IBPS PO 2021 notification around 4000. So, but initially the number of vacancies will be what your 2500 plus guys. So guys, be ready for one of this biggest recruitment drives of this year. I know that guys, so many aspirants are there who have a dream of becoming probationary officer in a bank, and this is the right time to prepare yourself for that guys. And guys, how you can prepare for this exam? So guys, this time you have to go not only with the basic approach but also the basic to moderate level approach, because this time we saw in RRB PO and RRB clerk exam, sometimes these exams were unexpected. So guys, if we talk about the level of the exam, so this time we can also say that ki IBPS PO can also be unexpected in the terms of level of the difficulty. So guys, you have to prepare yourself from basic to moderate level approach. And if you are preparing for IBPS PO and another banking exam in 2021 or insurance exam in 2021, then guys, you can join our Entry Gold banking batch. For that purpose, you have to fill a small Google form that you can find in description field and pin comment as well. Aapko free live trial classes provide ki jayengi us batch mein. So guys, this is Akash Shukla signing off and good luck for the exam guys. Please like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much.